gentlemen, and welcome to Miss Grand International.
The beauty pageant that is regarded as one of the best three world-class beauty pageants of the world.
Miss Popular Voice, Miss Grand International 2018. Vote for your favorite contestant to be our top 10 finalists. Vote through Star Phone application. Download now on the App Store and Google Play. So easy for you to vote for your favorite contestant. Step 1. Access the Star Phone application. Search for MGI. Then, the system will display the application page of Miss Grand International and go to the next page. Or, just take simple steps by dialing your cell phone at *789 and call. The system will automatically lead you to Miss Grand International's application page. Step 2. When you go to Miss Grand International's information page, select the menu bar you want. If you want to vote for your favorite contestant, select the vote menu bar. Step 3. At this stage, all contestants' information from around the world will be displayed. After that, just slide the menu bar to select your favorite contestants to vote. Then, go to the next step. Step 4. Choose how you want to vote. 1. Free vote. You can vote for your favorite contestant once for free. 2. Big vote. You can vote for your favorite contestant with no limit number of times. The payment is processed through PayPal, credit and debit card. The vote is $1 each and all payments are non-refundable. Vote now for Miss Popular Vote. Vote for your favorite contestant to be our top 10 finalists. Miss Grand International 2018.
Okay, good evening. Now we are live. How are you today?
Good.
Absolutely. Must be very good. Not just good. Okay. Now, where we are, do you know? Someone thinking we are in Thailand. Someone thinking where we are, still in Myanmar. Of course, Miss Grand International in Myanmar. We're not going to other countries. But this is the border of the country, Myanmar, southern part. The most southern of Myanmar, in between Thailand, Malaysia, they have another island, Malaysia, and Indonesia, Sumatra, Indonesia, Malaysia, Langkawi, Iceland. Malaysia. Do you know that? Okay, they have a good sand, good beach, and also Thailand, just opposite side. So we have four countries that are opposite. You can take a boat, not far, like a one to Thailand only 15 minutes. Anyone like to go to Thailand?
Yeah.
Okay, then you go there and not coming back, okay? No visa. Okay, Malaysia is not far, but it's a little bit, maybe a couple hours, yeah, by boat, yes. And Sumatra, we just across the sea and arriving in Sumatra. You know Sumatra, which place that Aliska Putri Pertiwi, she was born there. Yeah, she's still working there in the hospital. She's not getting sick, she's the doctor, okay? Okay, by the way, thank you so much for enjoying us. And Today is a long day traveling. We take a car, we take a bus, we take a plane, we take a bus, we take a boat, we take a car. But we are happy because of today is a very good location. You will check tomorrow. Yeah, this is the one of the best resort in Myanmar, and only one hotel in this area occupied by only one resort around, and they have some agriculture inside. They have so many kind of farm to plant the vegetable and fruit that you ate before. It's almost from their farm. Yes, organic farm. So that's why make you more beautiful. Okay? But don't eat much, maybe not beautiful. Because a couple days, you will have a swimsuit competition. Even though if you enjoy, okay, when on 20 October, swimsuit competition, I want to see a good body. Okay, your body must have a curve, not like this. Okay, be careful. But the food here is very excellent, every meal. You have breakfast, lunch, dinner here, the same room, buffet. And they try to change the food, change the dish to let you try more delicious every meal. So be careful yourself. Congratulations for first top 10 from world, national costume, it's already done. And another 10 will be announced soon. Maybe Khun An, what time you will announce? Already announced, oh, sorry. They know better than me, okay? Already announced a congratulation for top 20. And the rest is do not sad, okay? You had a good time to present your country, how beautiful of your country. The most important of the beauty pageant is an opportunity, get together and happiness. Okay, the winner only one. She's not the same most of the people. Yes, because most of you not win, okay? Only one, she's the winner. She different kind, okay? Let she go. By the way, we will start to vote again tomorrow, okay, to five, top five from the world. And we will give another five from the judge. And top 10, we will announce the winner on the 25th October. So the most important is, who want to be a top 10 Miss Grand International, you must prepare your speech. Okay, your speech. Stop the war and violence. Okay, the most important is stop the war. How you stop the war. Okay, in English, anyone want to speak in other language, let me know. Let me know who? Spanish, can you translate what I am saying? Okay. Any language? Cambodia, Thailand, Spanish, Joseon, Chinese, Oligato, Japan. If you need some language, let me know. But I cannot translate to English for speech because of that one is a moment emotional for the people. I cannot struck and translate to English language, okay? But if you really want to speak your own language, I'm accept, but I cannot translate to English. So maybe they don't understand you, blah, 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 okay? They don't give you a score, okay? So anyone want other language? Spanish? Okay, Spanish is Spanish. We had ever, yeah? It's Peru, last 2 years. Las Vegas, she's in Spanish. In Las Vegas, English? Okay. Okay, that is the most important for top 10. You know, Miss Grand International is very most easy beauty pageant in the world, believe me. We don't have anything. We don't have any kind of condition, only beauty and ready to work. Okay, beauty and ready to work, that's it. It's really easy. If you see yourself, you are beauty, body, face, figure, personality. Most important is personality, because I have to traveling with you, or sometimes with Kun Teresa, or sometimes you have to traveling with photographer, with boss, and some assistant, your managers. So we must cooperate, working together. Yes, this is the most important, like a presenter of the organization. So you have to keep your quality. This is personality most important. It's very easy. Other beauty pageant, maybe you don't know who will win. Maybe you don't understand what the reason she win. Maybe you don't understand, oh, because of any kind of condition. But for Miss Grand International, if you want to buy the crown, how much you pay? Just kidding. It's not possible. It's not possible. $100 million is not possible. Okay, how many hundred is not possible? I don't want money. I have enough. Okay? I don't want any kind of money without working. Okay? Why? More? Big hand. Oh. Lily Liu story. I don't want anything without the reason. This is my life from the beginning. When I was young until now, I working in the television 24 years. I have to say, I still very popular now, okay? In Thailand, I have my show every day except Saturday. Even right now, every day except Saturday, I'm stopped one day. Okay, I taping, shooting and taping before I enjoy activity with you for 1 month. Before that, I work a lot. Their time until night time to keep record many, many, many episodes, talk show, cooking show, variety show, so many kind of show every day. Okay. So I can keep our standard. And I want to clear everything. The money comes from the reason, not without the reason. And no one can buy our crown. Okay? So don't give me money. I don't want, okay? Do we have $200 million? No, just joking. Okay, so very easy to see how to win depend on you. And you will accept. I know when the last day coming, everybody can guess who gonna win. 70% correct. 60-80%. If you say you will win, maybe 60% the same thinking you will win. It's very easy. Maybe someone wrong, but it's not much. Yeah, top five is around 3 or 4% away, right? Not wrong. Okay. So you must know by yourself. Yeah, the most important is stop the war and violent speech. That it make you going to top five or not. So be careful, because of I want to test. Even you prepare before, but when you standing in front of so many people watching at you, and the moment really exciting to pressure you, how you control yourself. This is important for our organization. Not when you speak, okay, so sweet and so hard, so strong. That's one little thing that I concern. But I concern how potential are you, how personality. When you use the local national costume, local costume sometimes is not national, like a modern costume. How you walk, how you look at something, and what is your eye strong, and then your voice is not shaking, yeah? Your speech. And then I want to listen how you control yourself in front of the people in 1 minute. And you have only one chance in your life, only one time. You cannot say, sorry, can I start again? It means lose immediately. I tell you, this is the secret. If you have only 1 minute, I look at you, everyone look at you. Since you walk out to standing top 10, and then the first one walk to microphone. Everybody look at all of you all the time. So that's why you must look elegant, official. Even you not speak, you just standing, waiting to the queue. But you don't do like this. You don't do like this. No. Like a off, very official to speak. So you must elegant and official. Every moment standing. And when you walk out, how you walk, and I believe you are the leader of the ladies from the world. And you have to make your moment is very important. That moment is not beauty queen walk, not beauty queen smile, but very official speech. So how strong are you? It's different. So I need only 1 minute speech. But before that, and after you speak, when you turn back to your place, how strong, and then finish, you standing, how strong are you? I didn't prepare top 5, but top 20 exactly from preliminary show. Okay? So top 5, it make immediately, yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. We don't have time. If you say something stuck, and you forget something that you practice before, you mean you go. No time. No time to give you a chance, another chance. Okay? Very important. Like an actress, you must smooth, elegant, personality, and let the world believe in you. Well, in the shortest time, 1 minute. Are you understand? This is the most important part. Only one beauty pageant in the world. We have our signature. So this is the best record for yourself for top 10. If you have a chance to top 10 this year, prepare yourself. But nobody know who will get top 10. You must prepare yourself. And by the way, for the rehearsal, most of you, you must speak for the rehearsal. Yeah, let our team listen, is it okay or not? Okay. Sometimes you have to talk about some situation in the world, but don't hit them much, okay? Some situation is very complicated to the world, but don't hit them much, okay? Because of like a religion, like of something that the people, they believe it. Maybe they make a conflict to the war or whatever. But you can talk, but you have to do how to save when you talk. How to save, but it's very strong. Is it from your mind? Okay, that is the most important. And for top 5, our question is quite hard. Every year, it's quite hard. It's not easy. And I swear, I never tell anyone before. I will tell top 5 immediately before you step out. I tell you everything. He to the winner. Yes. When we got top 5, and you stand by backstage, before you step out, maybe 10 seconds, just tell immediately and walk. Yes. And the second time from host, he will ask. Give you about 20 seconds. Third, you ask Maria. Very quick. When speak one time, 5 people listen one time, go. And then when she walk, the final look, I know everybody thinking in mind, how can I answer? Smile, walk, and thinking all the time. Yes, okay. That one is only 30 seconds. Around 30 seconds, okay. But I don't cut the microphone. But you have to control your time. If too much longer, maybe it's not good for you. Because Your friend only 30, 35, 30, but you are 1 minute. How can I stop you? Maybe I kick you out, fourth runner up, because you never listen. 30 seconds, okay? Because of time limit, you have to control yourself. How to answer the question within our limit time, most important. The answer should be direct immediately, not talk other thing. Yeah, don't talk others. Like on 16, right? We are asking between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton, what would you want to choose if you want to choose only one to help you to stop the war and violence? You have to answer immediately which one you choose. Okay, I choose like a name and why. Somebody tried to say, both of them are so good. No, go. I like the lady is strong, good personality and sharp. Okay, I don't like the lady who loitering, take long time, not go to the point. Okay, so boring. Okay, when I say sit, sit. When I say jump, jump. Okay, when I say jump, you sit. When I say sit, you jump. I kick. Okay. So that's why very important what question you have to answer immediately that question. Don't do any kind of other episode to motivate the people and before answer, blah, blah, blah. If you want to change one thing on your body, what would you like to change? This is very easy. Why almost of the lady, I don't want to change anything. I know I am good enough. If I change, I don't like because everything in the past and my body is my experience. Oh my God, it's not my answer. I won. I won. I say I won. So you have to understand. I say I won. If I won but you don't give, go. No time. I like the people who give me when I want. I just want your answer. Why you don't tell me? Why you explain to me others? I don't want to listen. This is, that one is lady emotion. No. Not my answer. I don't like that. What is the most part of your body you like? Yeah? Okay, why? Okay, that's a long. Okay, good. And then maybe you can explain a little bit because you know the time. Okay? A part of my body is most favorite for myself is leg because I have long leg and beautiful leg. Can you see this? And this leg always keep me going to everywhere to get a lot of experience. And I believe that this is my leg today gonna win Miss Grand International too. Something like this. Okay? Go and hit to the point. Not, I think in every part of my body is perfect. Because of my mom give me from I was born. If I want to change, I'm sorry, I cannot change. Even my leg is a little bit big, but it's good. Oh my God. For what? This is Miss Grand International. Don't give me like a series, okay? I want one shot. Don't make a lot of story. So this is the secret of top five. You know, top five sometimes because of the answer. But I tell you, I not calculate only the answer. I not concerned only the answer. I concern personality, brain, and ready to work. And also your personality when you stand in front of the people too. But sometimes the answer make you win. Maybe sometime. If both of you or maybe three of you are so like a type that's almost the same beauty, same quality, same personality, but how can I kick someone? So I have to find the reason. The reason, okay, because you're not the good answer. That's the reason I can tell others, because you lose, because of you are not go to the point of the answer. So okay, your runner up is better. Okay, because of someone after that, she feel very sad because she don't use 30 seconds. Not the best answer to the audience. So that's why, and then she's run up. It happened before. Okay, this is the key to success for the Q&A and top 10 speech, stop the war. It's very most important. And don't forget, every day we give you a score every day. Every day we give you a score. When I told you the first day until now, everybody like a chaperone, staff, makeup, Teresa, myself, everybody around you, they always give you a score. They're happy to work with you, much or less, good or, but here is no bad, no one bad, okay? Good or medium, so, okay, that is your score every day. So this is a normal of the human life. How can we stay together and we must appreciate and we enjoy life together, okay? I hope when you finish from 25th, we are one of the good time and in Miss Grand family for 20, total is 22 days, fly in and fly out, okay? So when we traveling to your country, we will meet you again. Of course, absolutely, maybe 15 country at least. We traveling, the country is in this room also. So that's why when I traveling there, okay, you must coming to joy every country, every year like this. So our friendship is not gone. It's still, yeah, keeping each other long and forever. So that's why our winner and runner-up, sometime we working, coming back to working like during the time of the year. Also, for top five this year, I will give you a free ticket from your home to Thailand and going back to your home and good service for 10 days, yeah. Maybe 4 or 5 months. This is our traditional 4 or 5 months later. Okay, I will planning everything and you coming the same time. You have a good opportunity, good memories. Everything are free. This is one of the prize. But no, I would like to treat you like a one of our team for this year. Yeah, top five finalists. You come back. I give you a ticket even you far away from your home like Venezuela. Last year, first run up. Everyone, where you stay, whatever, wherever, okay, ticket and everything, come back to Thailand. And money, okay? And pocket money, okay? Pocket money. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, you get something, yes, not from your price, different from others, okay? We have agreement with you first, and then you fly and come. Yeah, so that's why top five is more important too. Not only the winner. Yeah, top five, you have a chance to coming back, and you have a chance to coming back to Thailand and some of the event, some event that needs runner-up also, some country, so that I order and you flying there. It's a good experience for you. Okay, for myself, I have only this. Do you have any question? You tell me, to ask me, nothing, okay? Even though nothing, they know everything. They know everything. So we will leave here until 21st, right? 21st. So here we have activities around, we will go out from this area to the sea and go to other islands, two islands, okay? And we have activity in the hotel also. And we have to rehearsal. You forgot everything, right? I don't believe. Let's check. You know, because it's really difficult. I know one, she never forgot England. She know the way to dance. And she can remember how to dance. So that's why we have around 2 days to practice again. And we will do practice like a top 20, top 10, top 5, and the winner. Okay, so we have only limited time to practice. When finish everything, and then we're going to have, today is 16, 17, 18, we have a welcome ceremony here. Okay, long evening gown, beautiful again. And then on 20, we have a swimsuit competition, and we have a special dinner. Yes, for this, from this place, they're doing like a farewell. I don't know why they do welcome another day and farewell. Because of the owner, he's not here. He came to the airport this afternoon and then had appointment to go to another country, and he will come back day after tomorrow. So that's why we're waiting until 18, and then 20 is farewell. And on 21st, we fly back to Yangon, stay the same hotel, and start to hard work. Not anymore activity, only the venue. Yeah, only the venue. Yeah, I hope you will enjoy the moment of the beauty pageant. I try to serve you as much as possible and the happiness. We never give you any pressure, okay? Like a friend. I talk to my staff, everyone, okay, they are my friends, so that's why I teach them a friend. Okay, we don't do different from them. Don't do serious. Don't dress up different. Because of new generation, we must walk together with your long leg. Okay, Maria, you want to say something? Who can sing a song? Very good sing, tell me. Show up your hand. Okay, just standing. Okay, chaperone, please. Can you write on what country? Because of on the welcome and farewell, they need you sing. So it is sing by official. It not sing like a one, like a what song? What is the song Latina? Oh. And Moss also. Okay, who can sing a good song? Okay, ma, เดินมาเลย. Come on, this way. Don't shy. So many here. Come on, this way. Okay, Lebanon. Okay, I give you a country name, Lebanon, and Ulaanbaatar. Mongolia. I know your capital, but I forgot your country. Ulaanbaatar. I've been there. Zambia and Ecuador, right? Ecuador, no. El Salvador, sorry. El Salvador. This is sing, okay? And you have another thing, like a talent. Anyone want to show something? Belly dance? Do you have big belly? Okay, right on. Lebanon belly dance, Germany, yeah, Germany and Netherlands, no, New Zealand, each other, oh, amazing, far away, New Zealand and Germany together, and Russian, okay, like this, huh? You want to show now? Like a swan leg? Like a swan leg? No, last year, traditional dance. And Denmark. Oh, ballet, Denmark. Jot duai, na ka, please. Moldova. Ballet dance, same time of Lebanon. Yeah, battle, huh? Moldova. And last one, Portugal. Oh, I'm sorry, like this, eh? Hula hoop. Hula hoop. You want this? I take it out. You have a light also. Hula hoop. Okay, Portugal. ถ้าหา hula hoop ได้ให้เขาหายเขาหน่อย. Okay, no more. Okay, no more.So we can generalize for the two events because they ask me who can sing, who can do some talent to make some people coming to see too. Yeah, maybe it's good to show. And we have broadcasting by our Facebook. Okay. Do not forget to tell your friends and families to follow you and support you by word, by application style phone also. Who most popular will pass to top 10 immediately? Yes, automatic. Yeah, even you're not top 20, but you can top 10. And you can top 5. Who knows? I ever had one, Miss Grand Thailand, the one who not top 10, but they pass to top 10, automatic and go to top 5. Yes, because she can do something very good and in the short time, and she can go to top 5 immediately. It's possible. It's possible. Depend on luck. Yes, and depend on your friend. Maybe your friend fall down immediately, no battery, no brain. Immediately, keep quiet and what? Say, can you give me answer a question again? And then keep quiet. It means you go and you come. Depend on situation. So don't forget to tell your friends and family to support you too. And the ticket almost sold out for the final show. Yeah, big hand. Today, I have one order from India. Even one ticket, I couldn't find it now. Teresa told me it's possible, maybe. Director should be arriving in Myanmar and watching on Facebook and share. Because we don't have many seats. Myanmar, they don't have a big much. The event, yes, so that's why we have only a few thousand, not same like in Vietnam. It's the same size, Las Vegas, same size, yes, fully booked all the time. But by the way, we broadcasting by television, also in preliminary show, we broadcasting by television, yes. Preliminary, it should be possible some seat, but final show, I think it's difficult to find the seat right now. Do you want? I have 2 seats. I will double price for you. No kidding. By the way, if you have friend and family, okay, contact Teresa. Maybe she have a special chair by herself. I don't know. The winner not going back to your home country. Okay. Who not ready to work? I already interview all of you, but I would like to repeat again, who not ready to work, who not ready to move, who not ready to traveling, who cannot far away from your boyfriend. Maybe right now you don't say, but after you will say. This is the lady life. Okay, show up your hand if you are not ready. Yes, it is serious. This is serious. Yes, because I was one winner already. When I asked like this, she said, okay, everything is okay, fine. Finally, only 4 months, and then she cannot do anything more. She cannot stay alone. She wants to bring blah, 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 blah from their home to stay with her. I said, no. Only you. Finally, okay. She's not anymore with us, so that's why, you know. So I have to repeat many times how to working together. It's very good experience for 1 year, believe me. Who never came to Thailand before? Who? Oh, or most of you. Okay. I hope most ever came to Thailand. Eh? Okay, who came to Thailand before? Who? Oh, many also. Okay, thank you, Moss, to tell me. Thailand, we have a lot of things to do also, and the most important is experience to traveling around the world. Yeah, this is the most important. So, during the time of the contest, it's not easy, but not difficult much, because we have a time limit, 22 days. But the less when you win, 360 days around, 365 days, because our final same day every year, 25th October every year, every year 25th October, even next year 25th October. This is my Bible. Yes, complete 365 is long time. If you compare with 22 day, 22 day you can make up, you can wake up, you can dress up, you can talk, you can keep, you can do a good personality. But for 365 day, maybe someday you are lazy, someday you missing someone, someday you don't want to make up, but you have to do. So that's why I say during the time of the contest, it's not difficult much, but after that 365 day, it's really difficult life if you not enjoy. But if you enjoy with 365 day, it's very fantastic for your experience, believe me. You have a good room to stay. You see Maria, she has 2 bedroom, yeah, big one, good apartment. Now we changed the apartment to the hotel already. The name Mövenpick Hotel. Did you ever heard? Okay, Mövenpick is 5-star hotel. Now your place is a hotel. Change from the apartment to the hotel because they changed the name. Mövenpick Hotel 5-star. You have a suite room, biggest room, 2 bedroom inside, 1 living room, small kitchen with a noodle cup every day, and rest area, and you have a fitness, swimming pool, you see? And you have your own place, no one can go up. Even your friend, sometime boyfriend coming to see you, maybe. I'm very sincere to talk, but not allowed to go up because I have security. Yeah, I have security. Yes, I have security. You have a key. My assistant have a key. I can go to check every time. When you fly out, no one can go in. You keep your key and lock the door and clean and then waiting for you. No one can use this room many years ago, only the winner one. Okay. So we try to treat you a good quality of life, good experience for 1 year. To remember you are the queen. Even you finish your duty already, you will feeling good and missing this grand organization all the time. You can ask them. Every queen, they always talking with me all the time. Chit-chat all the time. It's not same other organization, I know. Always the queen. And when she came to the final, okay, I sponsor everything. And money also before leaving, bye-bye. Okay, go back. Enjoy your life. If you have any problem in your life, let me know. Okay, if I can help you, I do it. And for sure, every time for 1 year, our final country, wherever they fly free and everything are free for 1 time. If you are my queen, the winner one, okay, like a 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, also 18, also this year, all of them coming. When you arriving Myanmar, they arriving. Oh, no, when you arriving Yangon, on 21st, they arriving, they start to arriving. From U.S., from Puerto Rico, from Australia. Yes, this is the quality of life. When you are my queen, you still always my queen, free of charge. Yes. And they are really lucky, like this year, 2 times. This year, 2 times, our winner, they went to Indonesia. Yes. Yeah, everything are free. Yeah, last 6-7 months, all the winners fly to Indonesia to support the event. Everything are free, good time, good spa, good food, good hotel. And then they fly to Bali also, good time, and then fly back home without charge. Bye-bye. Enjoy. This year is 2 times. Okay, at least 1 time. At least 1 time. I would like to invite you for next year also, Maria 2019. Yeah, this is our traditional. So You should plow. You are one of the member Miss Grand International contestant on 2018. Yes, it is good memory. Even you not win, but I think you will get a good experience to your friend, each others, and our organization always support you. Who know, maybe we have chance to working together. Yes, why not? Because of the world is not so wide. We can working, we can talking, we can cooperate. And some, they're working in Thailand sometime, like for few months, and then we have opportunity to meet each other and helping support. So many things happen. So thinking the long relationship between our organization and yourself. Okay, Maria, your turn, microphone. Q&A, you can ask Maria, Jose, Lola, Peru.
You want me to tell them my experience?
No, they ask the question. Give her a question, Q&A better. Experience is nothing, they know everything done already. Who want you know secret of the queen? Okay, something like that, okay? You want to talk with Teresa also?
Sure.
Okay. for myself, thank you so much for listening me.
Thank you.
Okay, girls.
We sit down. Huh?
Yeah.
Don't stand.
I think we sit down. Okay. So, do you guys have any questions for me, for us? Okay. In Thailand, I did a lot. Well, in the area that I stay, it's a very popular area. So there's a lot of malls, a lot of shopping centers. I really like one place that you can find so many. It's Thai clothing, but you can find so many. It's like fast fashion, and it's always new. A lot of restaurants, a lot of places to eat. There's a lot going on in Bangkok. So it's a very
Metropolitan
city, yeah, and I am very. I like to be out. I like to be always busy. So it was great for me, yeah. So you will not get bored. For the winner, there's a lot of things to do. Yes. In one word, intense.
Stand up.
Intense.
Oh, better for camera. Stand up.
Okay. All right. Intense. Yeah, it has been. Intense, okay.
Intense.
Like five times.
Intense.
So everybody understands.
Okay, Portugal, and question please.
I feel good. I feel that I've done a lot this year. And of course, I know I will miss it. But I feel like I've done so much and I've learned so much that everything has a timing, and now it's my time to do my next project. But I feel like I've done, you know, everything that I wanted to do this year. So I feel good. Feel very good.
Okay, can I tell you something before that question? Okay, I've just forgot. Oh, for your social life is most important to the queen. So please check your Instagram. Some photo is not good enough to be a queen. Please delete it, okay? Because someone loving boyfriend, kiss, hug, too much. Okay, delete it because of the word do you know the way they like you. So I think I don't explain too much. You understand, and prepare your IG Instagram because a lot of followers coming to you immediately. So if you want to win, or maybe after you win the first hour, the first 5 minutes, 10 minutes after you go back on the stage. You must change your title and to prepare before, but just change your title and the following is coming up. Following of Maria is quite a lot also. Start from, sorry to say, some thousand, but now it's more than 100,000. Many, many, immediately.
Okay. Yes, that's true. I remember that I started, when they announced that I was going to be Miss Grand Peru, my director, Jessica, she right away told me, don't be doing videos with your boyfriend or putting so many things because now the whole world is watching you. Even before you came here to compete, you should already, you know, be careful with that if you want to win, right? So it's true what he says. Now everything is social media. Everybody's watching. All the fans really want to see you, especially if you are competing, right? After, you do whatever you want. But for now, I think that's a very good idea to just be careful. And also the pictures of you alone, you know, that good quality, or, you know, if it's a selfie, nice selfie, everything, it goes through the eyes, you know. So just be careful with that. And any other questions? Nepal? The new queen? I think the quality of what we all have had, me and the other queens, which is a hardworking girl, but that is a nice person, down to earth. That's what I will choose. That's what I consider myself, and that's what I've seen from the other girls. Hardworking, strong, nice person, down to earth. Welcome, Belgium.
Hello. Yeah. How is it not to be able to have anyone in your place for 1 year?
I travel since I'm 17, and when I won, I was 27. So it was 10 years already for me that I've done this. I moved when I was 17 to New York, 2 years by myself. So I had experience. So for me, it was not so hard. And I travel a lot. I went back home twice. Most queens go once, yeah. But I went twice, and it was okay for me. Like I said, I like to travel. I've been alone for a long time, so maybe for some of you, it's going to be harder, right? So for some of you that have been home,
yeah, you need someone who's mature enough. Basically, you need to at least not at your age. You know, at any age, people can be, you know, mature. So this is the quality of the queen that we're looking for as well. But for Maria, she's busy. She don't really have time to think so much. It's a busy life. The crown is heavy. I'm telling everyone, the crown is heavy. It's never light on anyone's shoulder, including me.
Yeah. Yes, also
crown
for
protector,
you.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, you're usually busy, you know, on your free time. I mean, I don't know, if you have family visiting you and you have free time to see them or friends, it's okay, right, in your free time. But you have to be ready for, in 2 days, okay, you have to go, and then you go. So you really never really know when you're going to be there or when is your free time. It's like a year of being ready for anything, you know
dynamic,
what I mean?
Very dynamic environment.
Yes. So, yeah. Anything else?
Yes. For me,
Teresa.
No. No, but I love to be among the beauty queens. You give me energy, you know, for being me as myself today. So thank you.
Yeah, Teresa has a tough job too.
Yeah,
come
very
on.
Tough, but I enjoyed it.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
So we have a similar job, right?
Similar, but in a different way. I think you have a question, Ethiopia.
All the places you visited, or from all the countries you went to, which one was your favorite?
Oh my God.
No,
you are talking like, you know, you're asking me which one of you are more beautiful, right?
Yeah, I mean, I
or like interesting.
Okay.
I love the beach, so I really like Bali. I mean, I grew up on the beach, so I love the ocean. I love Thailand also. I love the islands in Thailand. Even though I have been there before I won, I still think it's amazing. Like the island part, Phi Islands, Krabi, for me, that's one of the most beautiful places I've been. Everywhere, but those are the, you know, everything that has a beach, I love it. So
Peru, my favorite.
Right? She loved the Peruvian food. She really enjoyed it, yeah. So, I mean, it has been so many places that I really cannot think of it, but there are some really, really beautiful places. The culture, the food.
Japan, maybe?
Yeah. Japan, I went on a little vacation, but I love Japan. Yeah, Japan was amazing, definitely. Yeah. Anything? Anyone else? Okay.
Finland?
Did you ever feel like you want to quit?
Yes. Yeah, I think we all do, because it gets really tough sometimes. You feel lonely. You feel that, you know, it's a lot of work. And yeah, I think we all have felt it. And yeah, I did. But I, with the support of my family, of my close people, you know, they always talked to me and they said, you know, it's like this, anything that is worth it, you know, it's tough. And, you know, I had to keep going like I've done all my life. And now I'm very happy that, you know, I kept going and I gave my best. Some days are harder than others. Some days you're a little more sensitive. You're a little more, you know, and get annoyed easily, right?
Oh, yes.
And I, you know, yeah, I mean, I like I said, I do have a personality that, you know, sometimes can be strong. Mm-hmm. So... But I change easily. Like I'm not like upset for like more than, I don't know.
And I 10 minutes. Know how to handle it.
Yeah.
Well,
she knows. She learns from. She learns how to handle each of us. So, I think it's like a everyday life. You know, you have good days, you have bad days, but you always. I think I always try my best, even if I wasn't feeling so good. So, you just have to keep going. You know, because if I don't know if you quit, I mean.
Because it's
be
your
forever.
Year.
It's
you only
your
have
year.
1 year. You only have 1 year. It's not a lifetime. Yeah. Come on.
It's only 1 year.
Yeah. It's only how many days?
I want to quit.
I'm sorry?
I didn't mean I want to quit. No. I'm just interested about Maria's career because you're just such an inspiration for me.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, it's a lot, but, you know, it's... I think the people close to me really helped me, and motivation. I listen to motivational tapes in YouTube every single day. As soon as I wake up, that's what keeps me going always. So maybe it can work for you as well.
Do you feel that the experience changed you?
Yeah, I think. We all change, you know, we constantly change. And yeah, definitely this year I have grown so much. I have discovered things about me that I didn't know I had or I didn't know I was able to do. So of course I have changed. It's a life experience that it will make you grow for sure, definitely. Yeah, so now I feel like I can do anything. You know what I mean? After this, I feel like I can do anything. So I'm excited for what's to come.
Oh my God, so many in Panama? I see Panama hands first, sorry.
Yeah, no, it's a Germany, great life experience.
After this, what are you going to miss the most?
Traveling. I really like traveling. I'm going to miss traveling. I'm going to miss... perhaps being busy because I have plans on what to do after, but I do like being busy, even though sometimes I complain and I'm like, oh, I'm tired, I need time to get ready, or I need, you know, I like being busy. I don't like being, you know, at home doing nothing. So that's what I'm going to miss the most.
Germany, I think I saw her hand next.
So you said that Thailand is your base hometown. How would you describe your normal working day? So would you say it's like a press conference day, or is it a lot of shootings, a lot of work for a charity? How would you describe it?
It depends. When we're in Thailand, sometimes we do have free time. So you do your schedule how you want it, right? Gym and cooking and everything else that you need to do. Sometimes you have to see some sponsors, but we mostly work when we travel, right? The most busy... Our schedule is the most busy when we travel. So in Thailand, when we're in Thailand, we do have some free time. Yeah. To, you know, see the, try the clothes, designers, and everything else.
I saw some hands there. Suriname?
Canada.
Canada.
What is the first thing you want to do after you finish your year?
I want to go to the beach.
Go ahead.
I want to go.
I set you free.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
I want to go to the beach, relax, get a little tan.
Okay.
Right now.
Bye.
I can. Now I can do it. Yeah, just enjoy a bit with my loved ones and relax. But I know I will need a couple of days, and then I'm going to want to do something. That's how I am. So, but that's the first thing.
Canada?
What types of charity work did you do, and what was your most memorable experience?
We did a lot. In every country that we went, we did charity work. We visited disabled children. We went to see the elderly, also in the south of Thailand, the people, victims of the, how do you
conflicts,
say, the conflicts in the south of Thailand. What else did we do? So many things. And my favorite, or my, you know, the one that touched me the most was in Peru and Indonesia. We went to see the disabled children, and it was just, it's so amazing. And you know, you really get to appreciate your life, mm-hmm. and the health of your family, because you know, I couldn't tell you everything I felt and everything I've seen, but it's just eye-opening, you know. And it's something really beautiful that I think everybody should experience, even if you're not the queen, you know, volunteering and having time to go.
It's a beautiful feeling that I could explain it as if you think you go to get going to give them something, right? When you visited the children with disabled children, but the feeling you're getting back is actually more than what you go to give them. This is what the experience I can could share with you. It's beautiful.
Amazing. And the moms, the strength of the mothers.
Oh my God!
For these kids,
so strong. My
it's
God.
Like they're you know very humble. There's like a how do you say like cerro, como se dice un cerro, like a mountain of like a hill, you know. They don't have cars, and they have to take their disabled children in the wheelchair up. It's just like so, you know, really, really hard
but
to
very
see.
Strong.
But it's
you know,
very
strong. You get the strength, you know. You get that strength, and actually it will improve your life in some way.
Yeah. Okay, Cuba.
What will be the best advice that you will give to the next Miss Grand International 2018?
The best advice, I will say, really enjoy every day. It's give your best every day. If you feel like you cannot take it anymore, really surround yourself with the people that you love the most to motivate you. Have communication with Teresa, with you know, the team, because at the end of the day, these people are going to be your family for a year, so don't try to keep the things for yourself. If you have concerns, talk to her. For me, in the beginning, it was a bit, you know, I do take some time to connect, but maybe for the new queen, it will be easier. And just open yourself up. Everything with communication works. Go ahead. You want to say something?
No, it's okay. No.
But just give it your all and really, really make your country proud, you know. That's the most important thing, and really, it's only 1 year. It goes by really fast. So do everything that you need to do in that year, enjoy it, and be grateful, because so many girls want to be in your place. So really be proud of yourself for accomplishing that, and make every day the best.
Okay, you understand? Very easy. We're looking for the presenter of our organization. I'm looking for one employee from all of you. You're thinking like this. Now you are applying for the new job. How can you get it? We are not the beauty contest. You have to think other way too. Because beauty contest, you have so many tricks and not real. Sometimes you fake too much. Yeah, fake like a good person, good thinking, humble, but in the loop, blah, blah, blah. Something like that. But you don't think that. You think that, okay, you want to get a job. You want to be our presenter to show the world. That's why you go to the right to the point. I casting you because I want you to be a presenter. But this is a presenter with a crowd. When you know what is the point, you have to present you to be a get this job presenter. Our organization, that is the most important. The beauty contest is just short period. You and me, you and me, you walk, I walk, that's it. But you have to know, you have to stay and work with us. We are different from others. So the most important, I told you already, stop the war speed if you got the top 10. So I think Q&A, so you have so many questions. Okay, but I want you to practice if you want, okay. If you want to speak, stop the war right now. Show up your hand immediately. Okay, come.
Yes, you.
Oh.
Wait, I want now. Who?
Now, over there.
Okay.
Mickey?
Jamaica and Dominican Republic, come out.
Haiti.
Come out here. Haiti. Okay. Haiti also. Stop
Haiti.
Here. Okay, that's all. Okay, one by one. Hola. You have to practice
Hello.
The same. Ah, sit down, please. Okay, no problem.
I sit there.
Okay.
Speech.
Okay. Okay, come. Haiti. Okay. You have only 1 minute.
It's later.
No, I okay. I have 1 minute. You have to talk. This way, please.
Or what do you have it?
Standing there, please. Okay, first we start from Dominican Republic.
Hi.
No, no. Stop the war. No, not much smile. Everything full package for Stop the War speech. Okay, start.
Today, one of the strongest menaces that afflicts humanity is the war and all the bad things it represents. The violence reaches the door of our houses, and day by day hurt our family, our country, and our people. My country, Dominican Republic, is no stranger to this pain. Although we don't have a traditional war, we are going through a war of disrespectful life, violence on women. Violence against women increases. Day by day, more and more women are losing their hopes and dreams. Every single day, more and more women are losing their life. 1 minute?
When you finish, you have to be a complete by the last sentence by yourself. This is like the real one. As then you said, so please stop the war for the better life, better world, something like that. Thank you so much. And then you step back.
Please stop the war. It begins to carry message of peace. Thank you.
And then you walk back. Next, Jamaica.
In French?
Okay, Jamaica.
I believe to stop the war and violence, we first have to look at ourselves. How can we change? How can we make a difference if we cannot look into ourselves and identify what affects us and what we can do to make ourselves better? In our lives, we can look and see that there are many people affected by how we behave, how we treat them, how we treat ourselves. I believe in order to make a change in this world and in order to stop the war on violence, we all have to take some time to internalize and think about who we are, what we want, where we want to go, so we can in turn treat the people on the outside how they are to be treated, the way we expect to be treated, with love and care and honesty, so that we can have a world of peace, no crime, and stop the violence. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Next, Haiti.
Yes, I can do it in English.
Whatever, whatever.
French.
Whatever. Don't talk too much, okay? Speech. We are in the emotion. Stop the war, please.
Okay. Bonsoir tout le monde. Aujourd'hui, je vais vous parler de ma famille et moi. Quand j'avais 9 ans, ma famille et moi avions été forcés de laisser notre maison. Ma famille et moi avions été maltraités par des hommes armés. Ça nous a fait du mal. Du coup, en grandissant, j'ai pu comprendre comment la violence peut être dure. Là, bénévolat est devenu ma passion. Et là, encore, je me sens prête.
Okay. Thank you so much. You all right?
Okay. Je me sens prête à aller de l'avant. C'est pourquoi je fais partie de beaucoup d'organisations en Haïti qui... So sorry.
It's okay. Okay, fine. Microphone, please. Give me that microphone. It's not souvenir. It's okay. The first time, fine. Heidi. Big hand for Heidi. Okay. Maybe she a little exciting. Okay. So, Jamaica, Dominican Republic, and Jamaica. Okay, and Jamaica. Okay, you are here. Microphone, please. Okay, not bad for the first time, you know, but in between Dominican Republic and Jamaica, Jamaica is better. So if we have only three, we choose one, we choose Jamaica. So I am very sincere to talk because I have to show you, right or wrong, which one is better than which one. So you have to know, and you change your way to present, okay, because of... She can control the feeling. The feeling is more important for this speech. Keep continue feeling. And keep not much exciting. But I know you are exciting inside. But you don't check your body. You don't check your microphone. And you keep your voice. Keep going without nervous, without any sign of exciting. Not no. Okay, that's good. I want to try one more set. Who want to try? Show your hand. No, why not?
You girls should be ready.
Why?
By
this
now.
Is a good time.
It's a good chance.
Yeah, maybe you will win top 10. You know, I told you I have a score every day. Okay. Who want to try? Come. Good, Malaysia. Good for you. And next, who won? One more. Okay. Malaysia, stop the war.
We tend to see people getting involved in stopping the war and violence only after the tragedy, only after it happened. But until when can we aid these victims of war? Therefore, I strongly advocate into educating our younger generation. In Malaysia, I had the privilege to undergo my project called Beyond Borders, where I get to travel and help the kids into giving them support and letting them believe that there is a future for them, even though they are suffering from poverty. Where else the children that are suffering in war, they don't even have the time and the opportunity to think about school. Let us all think that how can we stop the war and violence by giving them support. Even little support can make a difference. Let's all start today. Let's end war and violence. Thank you.
Yes, it's good. Her voice is very good. Her voice very good. You can make your voice bigger when you speak. Even you have other voice, but you can make your voice bigger by the low tone. Stop the war and violence. Stop the war. Let's start. Begin. You have to use your low tone. It's more stronger. She used the good tone to speak. Anyone want to try? Why? Okay, New Zealand, you are police, I know. Okay.
Stop the war and violence. Stop the war and violence to honor those who have lost their lives in the war in the past and to save the lives of those currently at war. Every day, someone is dying in the war and because of violence. These are someone's family, someone's friend, someone's parent, someone's child, someone's partner. And why are we doing this? Instead of inflicting fear and pain and destroying homes and lives, why don't we accept one another? And instead of not just understanding, not necessarily understanding one another or even really caring about each other, but just accept one another, accept your diversity, accept their culture, accept their religion, accept who they are for the person. I think that if we do this, we can really stop the war and violence. We have one world, and it is our responsibility to protect it.
That's good. Only one stuck. Only one stuck. But it's good. The moment is very good. Okay? The last one, who wants to try? Come. Ghana. Okay.
The world we live in today is full of war and violence. It's in our homes and in our communities and the world at large. And the sad part of it is that the innocent ones are the ones who are left to suffer for these consequences of the wars and violence. Jules Rizal once said, the youth is the hope for our future. And if the youth are the hope for our future, and due to these wars and violence, the youth, including children, lose their lives and lack the basic necessities that will enable them and equip them to impart upon the society, then what kind of life, what kind of future do we hope for? Many people think this is not possible, but Helen Keller makes us understand that optimism with faith moves mountains. So let's all come together with one heart, one voice, and one mind to save our future and our planet, because like Ban Ki-moon said, there is no planet B. Thank you.
Okay, she's the best for tonight. Okay, she's the best for tonight. Because she can control her voice, she can continue the message. She has some reference, and she knows the end of the sentence. For this scene in our show to make you more feeling by music, by light and sound, by some prop, some year we have a candle, and then the moment is make you more very strong and want to speak, so you can get the moment from the feeling around you also, make you more stronger. Don't worry anything. But if you're not nervous, that's enough. When you're nervous, you speak something wrong and you're stuck. This is the most important. No one? You don't want to try. Okay, come. Thank you. Costa Rica. Okay.
Today, we face war because ego is key in the way we relate to each other. The reason why wars exist are many. And although we think that it doesn't involve us, or that we cannot do anything, or that a speech is not going to promote any peace, the truth is that small actions like this and the promotion of education, of awareness, is fundamental for war to be eradicated. There are different wars going on in the world. War against women. Today we're being sexually abused. We are not free. We're not equal when it comes to jobs and opportunity. There's war against environment. There's wars against migrants. There's wars against black people. And it all comes from the same place, an obsession for money. It is consumerism that actually has the world rotten today, and that is making the relationship in between humans be very complicated. For this to happen, we have to actually start in ourselves, in our homes, in small decisions like not promoting fashion in a crazy way, like not consuming things all the time, every second. Enjoy life. You're human. You're here. We don't know what we're gonna do when we die. And things, money, power, only makes us make war and violence stand in our society. So stop war and violence by becoming aware and making small decisions. Thank you.
Yes. It's good, but it's a little bit long. Yeah, it's okay. Okay, no more. This is for example. It's not easy much, but it's not too difficult. Okay. This is if you get a top 10. Okay. But the most important on preliminary show. Preliminary show, sometimes somebody shining immediately. Somebody drop immediately also. I don't know why. Every year it happened. I never saw someone, but I saw in preliminary show. But when I expect someone, I want to see the best, but she fall down immediately. It's happening. So the most important, the first step, preliminary show, how to walk, how to present yourself, how to present your body. You know, the ladies is most important, the beauty queen, the beauty contest, most important is walking. This is a secret. Okay, by the way, for swimsuit, I will check your body. When you pass the body, most important is how to walk. Walk make you more beauty. If you're not a good walking, you lose beauty. Okay? Anyone want to show me how to walk? Believe me. If you show me now, you get a more score. Okay. That's good. Okay. Okay, I need 10 person. 1, 2, 3. Stand up. Okay, come out. No more. Come. You have a good chance to top 20. And the rest is sit down, lose. Yeah, I'm serious.
There's still two more.
This is a good score for you. You remember? I give you a score, but you never give me a score.
Pero rápido.
Okay. Yeah, stop. That's good. That's good. Enough.
Hay una Latina, dos.
Okay. I will show you. Okay. I will blocking first. Okay. We start from this way. Sorry, everyone. You walk this way. We got the camera on that way. Hmm? This way, please. Okay. Lie on here. This. Okay. And then, okay. One by one, you walk here until Jamaica. And you pause, okay, and you pause, and then you walk back, and then another one coming, okay? When you walk back, you're not going back. Okay, one by one, okay, one by one. Okay, music, me, mai? Do you have music? Okay, I give you music. Wait a moment.
By the way, for the speech, think of it as like a first lady speech, president speech, to the point, strong. You don't have to look sweet. Okay, you understand? Michelle Obama. Yes.
Okay. Wait 1 minute, okay? ใบมาสองขึ้นครับโอเค
โอเค
Wait a moment. This is a long evening gown. Okay, start. Okay. Top score 10. You got 7.5. Don't shake your body too much. Sorry about the music. It's a little bit fast. It's too fast. Yes. Too fast. Okay, 7. I will looking the best one. Good walk is good feeling, good eye contact. Okay, good. Next, Finland. More hip.
More energy.
So we have to more practice. Not bad, but it's not fake.
It's more energy for swimsuit, right?
Yeah. This is look like swimsuit. Yes. You can step a little bit more longer, a little more, okay. Go back. A small guy, small body, you can make your big body by walking. Second, after this group. Okay, come on, Malaysia. Yeah, good walking. You see, more elegant because the body is straight and the shoulder is back. And when she moves, she don't move much body, but the hair is moved. This is a natural. She's the best right now. Okay. This model look. More hip. If you want to change from model to beauty queen, you use your hip. More hip, but don't shake it. Just move it. Okay, perfect. Yes, one of the best. Malaysia, check. Netherlands. Your hand, not like this. Okay. Right hand side hand. Just a little problem, this side. Okay. Okay, she walk good, but don't fast. If you want to walk fast, but you can walk fast, but I cannot see you walk fast. That is the secret. Because if you walk fast by leg, I can see you are fast. If you walk fast by move, I cannot see you fast. It's more beautiful. Okay, next. Yes. Good. Okay, yes, not bad. Okay, Mongolia. You want to make more hip? More standard, right? But nice, right? Okay. Okay, no more? How many more? Okay, three more, sorry. It's good pattern. A little small, every pattern, but good pattern. When you walk, you must walk very straight. Don't together like this. Only one line. Okay, start. Okay, good. When she start, I know she's good walking. Because like a float. It's not walking. I didn't saw the leg because I saw the body move already. Okay. Okay. Good. Peru. Venezuela. Okay. She walked very good. You see face, moment, hip. The beauty queen, not the real walking one. You cannot walking like this to supermarket. It's too much. Someone will kick you out from the supermarket. Okay? Thank you so much. For this group, Venezuela, so many. Peru. Okay, go. Thank you so much. Just mention your country. It's good. Lebanon. Costa Rica, yes, and Belgium also, it's good. Okay, I would like to, I don't know how she, okay, Thailand, music, continue, music, I know she can walk, wait, look, okay, should we now walk for swimsuit? Okay, sit down. Okay. How you make your body like a float? มันเหมือนลอยไปอ่ะ float. Yeah, float. Yeah, don't move by leg. When I look at you, like a you float, you fly.Yeah, okay, Mexico. Come. Good. The most important, knee straight and the full feet on the floor. Not only top or behind. Full step. But don't check your leg.She's perfect. Okay, sit down. Yeah, one of the perfect. Albania. Your hand. Don't shake too much. Good. When you look, don't look like it. Don't look at it.Look at shoulders. You have to look your shoulders. Start. Bolivia. If you want to do double turn, you have to know the way. Don't turn by yourself. You have to do the turn. Okay. Kazakhstan. She's good, wow. You see, she walk only one line. Yeah? Not two line. Perfect, Kazakhstan. Ukraine. Yes, good. But you have to change your a little bit eye to contact left and right. More beautiful. You walk very good. Only eye. Look, look. Fully happiness by eyes. Only happiness, but not funny, okay? They have limit. That's good. Okay? Come. This is good practice. Why you don't do it? Sri Lanka. More hip, make your big body. Because you're skinny. You can try. It's a good opportunity. I can tell you. It's good or not good? Colombia, I believe you will walk really well. Yes. Very good walking. Not so fast, not so slow. Next. Nepal. Good, good. Straight, straight. Okay. If you want to do a little more beauty, elegant, you must a little bit open your mouth, little. More music. Wait a minute. Iglam cup.
Like if you were smiling, laughing.
Yes, like a breeze, by mouth.
A little bit of like that, nose. Yeah. Not like, not so much.
This is a secret.
I don't feel good with this. I need my hair down.
Okay, come. Ding. You have to listen the beat, any kind of music. When you start, you hit the beat, and then you will feel. Okay, this is the last group.
Energy. I need energy from Nepal. Energy.
Who you want to see from life? Who you want? What country you want to see? Tell me.
Yes. Good.
What country else you want to see? Please chat to me. Philippines, go out. Your country want to see you, how you walk.
Yeah, good. Smiling. Maybe a little slower.
Indonesia.
I don't feel like, you know.
What country you want to see? Tell me. From the home, from your home, your country support.
But I need my hair down.
Thank you.
Okay. Nice, nice. I'm just letting you know that I don't feel 100%.
Okay, let's see. Korea.
Okay.
Your smile, your teeth, and your mouth, most important.
Yes.
Make it natural. Yes. She walk good.
Good.
Yes. She walk good. Very good. You see? She opened a little bit mouth. Okay, good.
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay. Big hand for her. Perfect. Panama. Macau. Don't shake your knee. When you shake, look like a dance. Tung, 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 tung. Don't shake. Just what country else? Okay, Indonesia, go. Your country ask for your name. Huh? Estonia, come. Okay. More strong, more move. Okay. Philippines. What country else? You see how she walk?
Smile.
Okay.
Yes.
Confident. Move. Okay. Okay.
Good.
More beauty. Okay, big hand. And you? Okay, okay. What country? Let's see. Okay, okay. Puerto Rico.
Puerto
Where
Rico.
Are you?
Who else? Anybody else?
No, I read it in live.
I need my hair down.
Okay, Paraguay.
I need my hair to flow.
India.
India, come on. Okay, Puerto Rico, come on.
Puerto Rico, look at Puerto Rico. I believe she will good walking. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, I have to say perfect. Yeah, not too much. India. That's good. Okay, big hand for her. Nice. Indonesia. Okay.
Very nice.
Okay, very nice. Okay. Okay, this.
Very good.
Okay, wait.
I'm waiting to see you girls now.
Paraguay.
It's not my time anymore. Your time.
Zambia. Tanzania. Last group. Sweden.
Sweden.
Okay, Paraguay. Good.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah,
next.
Very good.
Zambia. Yes, she walked good.
Very good.
Very good. Yes. When someone walk very good, okay, we like to see them. Yeah, we follow them. We follow her immediately. My eye or the audience eye look at her all the time. This is from personality only. You see Tanzania, if she walk good, everybody look at her 100%. Because she tall, she have character. If she walk good, she figured. If she walk not good, nobody look at her long time. Waiting to see others. Okay, good. Excellent.
Good, good.
Sweden. Oh, a little bit slow. More shoulder, more hip.
More hips, yeah.
More hips, more shoulder. Okay. Okay.
It's a soft walk.
Japan.
It's soft for
last group.
Long evening gown.
Okay, last
Japan.
One. Last
Japan.
One, last one. Be careful.
Okay.
All right. Yes. Thank you. A little bit short walk. You have to a little longer. If you short walk, always like this. Okay. Finish for today. Okay. Okay. Oh, Maria, your last walk. I say jump, you jump. Okay. 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 Just walk. You see, when she smile, when she look, this is the way to walk. This is the way to walk and the way to turn. You must see your shoulders. Look at your shoulders. One more time, Maria. Somebody said one more time from life. Yes. Okay, it's my turn. Enjoy. Power. You know, your chin always not down, not yeah, a little bit like a 45. Even you tall or you a little short, but you have to turn your chin up little. If you want to see Teresa walk, maybe another year.
No, I want to say you, Mr. Nawad, you.
No, I trained them already. Okay. By the way, no music. Thank you for music.
I want to say something about the turns.
Yes.
I want to say something about the turns.
Yes.
That
Stand up.
That if you don't need to do the turns in order for your walk to be powerful, you can just, if you're not sure about the pose, the turns, just pose, look at everyone, and then it will be powerful enough.
You pose again. Pose. Okay, look, when the beauty queen pose, only, not the whole feet.
Yeah. Just the tip, that's how you say, the tip.
Yeah.
And I really put my hip out, so it can give you the curve.
This one don't touch the floor, okay.
And you need, never. You need
if
a
you
lot
touch
of strength.
Bad personality immediately, you don't touch it. When you don't touch, make your angle. When you use a long evening dress, more beautiful inside. Even I don't see your leg, but I can see some shadow.
And it's not easy. Beautiful. It's not easy to have the balance. So your abs need to be tight.
Yeah.
That's what works for me. And even like that, I still have like, you know, sometimes unbalanced. But that's what works for me. And that's what, you know, even I don't have a lot of hips, but doing like this for the pictures, it looks really good. And for the people watching you, especially in swimsuit, posture is everything. A lot of, you know, I don't really have much here, but when you go like this, you know, posing is everything. So really, really stand up straight and make all your body tight.
Yes.
When you pose.
Most important, someone, you don't have much good figures. You don't touch this, because when you touch this, it's more big. You have to touch a little bit down to make this is bigger, so I can see this is smaller. If you touch this, here is bigger. But if you are skinny, you can touch it. Nobody see the small one. You see a little bit big, because this is it. You cannot see inside. This is the way to make more beautiful on your body, yes. And the shoulder must be behind your walk, not with your body, yet like you walk. How you lift your shoulder back, shoulder like a no spirit, let it behind, and then you walk by your body here. Don't worry about this, yes, let it back, yes, and move. Your body is move, follow you. Yes, it's good, beautiful.
Yeah, very good.
Okay, thank you for tonight. So, thank you for watching us, and I hope you enjoy tonight. And we have a lot of activity waiting for you tomorrow. Okay, after this, we have a staff to let you know our schedule for tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching us tonight. And we have to say goodbye and good night for our fans around the world. Watching us for tomorrow. Goodbye. Good night.
Bye. Thank you for watching.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Miss Grand International.
That is regarded as one of the best three world-class beauty pageants of the world.
So excited. Ah!
Miss Popular Voice, Miss Grand International 2018. Vote for your favorite contestant to be our top 10 finalists. Vote through cell phone application. Download now on the App Store and Google Play. So easy for you to vote for your favorite contestant. Step 1. Access the cell phone application. Search for MGI. Then, the system will display the application page of Miss Grand International and go to the next page. Or, just take simple steps by dialing your cell phone at *789 and call. The system will automatically lead you to Miss Grand International's application page. Step 2. When you go to Miss Grand International's information page, select the menu bar you want. If you want to vote for your favorite contestant, select the vote menu bar. Step 3. At this stage, all contestants' information from around the world will be displayed. After that, just select the menu bar to select your favorite contestants to vote. Then, go to the next step. Step 4. Choose how you want to vote. 1. Free vote. You can vote for your favorite contestant once for free. 2. Big Vote. You can vote for your favorite contestant with no limit number of times. The payment is processed through PayPal, credit and debit card. The vote is $1 each and all payments are non-refundable. Vote now for Miss Popular Vote. Vote for your favorite contestant to be our top 10 finalists. Miss Grand International 2018.